Hello and welcome back to my channel. I am back today with a plan with me in my A5 rings, and I have pulled my inserts out. This is the week of March 20th through the 26th. I am using a kit that I got as a de-stash from Mercari, and this is the wildflower kit. And I don't have all of the pages, but and then some of them I have two of. So all those, I have boxes. Something that I may need is just some more boxes, which let's see if I have some in my in my stash. Some boxes in here. The yellow will look okay. So I have some in here that I can use. And I am using a couple of washi, one from Planning City and one from Simply Gilded. And then I've pulled out some holidays. I think I need any holidays. Before Fool's Day. No, I don't really need any holidays yet. Oh yeah, I do. Spring begins. Right there. Because on the 20th, and I'm actually filming this on the 20th, spring begins. So let me take out all of my little appointment reminders. Stuff this week, but I do have a little bit. And then we will put some of the washi down. I want to utilize this washi as well. And I think I'm going to cut it in half. Just so I have more of it to use. Just eyeballing it too. So first we will put on some washi. Save that. I might use it. And then I like to put it on Saturday, the 26th. Tuesday. I think I will cut a little flag in it. then I will just use my washi that I put out here for a some little green right above it. Friday. So let's talk gas prices. So I'm in California. And I'm sure you've heard, as my son called from Indiana the other day and he was asking how much gas was and stuff here because he'd heard it was really expensive. And he had heard that it was $7, and in some parts of California it is $7. Where I am, about the cheapest that you can find right now is $5.99 for just regular unleaded gasoline. So yeah, it's expensive. So where I am, it's $6 a gallon, pretty much basically. And in some places, I mean, I shop around for my gas. I have a couple of gas apps. And I shop around to get the lowest price. So, so in the comments below, please do tell what gas is in your, state where you're located, and are they doing anything? Like initially they had talked about which taxes in California are extremely high. So they had talked about dropping or suspending the gas tax for a little while, but everybody complained about that and said it wasn't going to be enough and it wasn't going to be consistent. So they're talking now about a $400 rebate. I would assume it'd be like a stimulus to, and I guess they'll keep the gas tax in just what it is. So, let's use this. Spring is in the air. So, anyways, are they going to do anything for your state where you're located for some kind of tax relief or something to kind of alleviate some of the gas prices? I think my son said in Indiana it was like $4.99 or $4.79, something like that. Which would be nice. That when things are regular here, that's kind of about what it is just regularly here. On the 20th. So that's all of that. We already flipped our mattress. We always do it when the season changes. So, like when spring begins or summer begins, fall begins, and winter begins, we always flip our mattress. So, we already did that. But let's see. Friday, Thursday. This is Thursday, 21st. Okay, so I need a couple boxes for, and I don't want big boxes. I do want one big box to put my YouTube stuff down. Put that there. We'll use this one for church. These two. One will be for planning, one will be for trash. Then we have church, and then I have my YouTube. And then on Monday, I have class. And I have use these yellow ones for Erica. So put this down about 11. Change my so this will put over here. Change my I always change my wax melts and the smelly things in my car once a month. So I do that. And then on Tuesday I'll do this. Just gonna use this to cover this up there. So that is Wednesday, and then at Wednesday evening I have a that's not quite enough. Let's use one of these. Now we can use one of these on Wednesday at 7. Friday, I have an appointment. Let's use this. Friday. There's some icons on here we can use. So we have, to mark down on Monday where I take Greg to work. We'll just use one of these. Those are the days that he takes part. Sunday we need garbage. And then we need a planner. Yeah, we'll go with that. And then this one is YouTube. We'll use a camera for YouTube. And then on Monday, we have Erica coming. That there. And then Tuesday, use the vacuum. I do have on Monday, I have an online class. So use that. And then Monday also take Greg to work. That is Lean MD, and Erica, and a podcast. And then Wednesday, I have another online class. We'll use this little printer. This is where we put this down here. And then Thursday, Greg has an appointment. It's a phone appointment, so we'll put a little cell phone there. And then I have small group online. And then Friday I have an appointment for my weigh-in. And Greg is taking part. And then I know Sunday that Amazon is coming. And then Monday, I have a Happy Meal. I'll put it here. Okay, I think that is all of them. So let me pull my planner out. Pop it back in so you guys can see my week. So here is Sunday the 20th, which is spring is starts. Monday the 21st. Tuesday. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. So that is my week. I hope everyone has a wonderful week, and I will be back soon with another crafty planner or beauty video.